Coming up next,
oh, what did I get?
It's a middleweight matchup between Pantera and Butcher. Our tale of the
one and only
for this middleweight fight. Both fighters are 24. The reach is identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. And now, fighting at Rick Robinson. And with the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving.
Eve Loving, our referee for this middleweight bout. Here tonight in Tokyo, Japan. Pantera.
Oh, nice.
Butcher.
Ready?
Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Big head kick lands. Oh, stunning jab. Head kick is blocked. Whoa! He is stumbling. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Oh, my goodness.
Cool.
Oh, he's hurt. Oh, he's out. He's out. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
Byron, please.
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it again.
What do I do?
Check it out again.
Bruce.
That was a nice flying knee. I just learned. His head popped off, it popped off, it popped off. Getting dropped off, getting dropped off, getting dropped off, getting dropped off. What else is long? You might have been down there. Mary had a little lamb, Debbie had a Satan spawn, I don't know what you're saying, I don't understand, by the way, where's my dad? That's true, man. Scrub, probably. No. I don't recognize that name at all. Red? Oh, does it say Red Dazani? Does it say Red Dazani? What? That's him, man. That's Red Dazani. Good luck, man. I fucked that guy up. This guy's kind of good, I think. Now the scrubs come out, fucking play. All the European scrubs.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Pantera and Dynamite. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight.
This
the Canadian is 24.
Worse.
The German.
This guy is about to get
Pantera.
Diamond.
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Dynamite's opponent has the reach advantage tonight. What will he need to do, Joe, to get inside and be effective?
He's got to utilize timing and footwork. He's got to figure out what the distance is where his opponent can hit him, and he's got to figure out the right time to move inside that distance. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. These guys are going at it here right away. Trading low.
Kick to the body.
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Fucking guy.
Fucking
head back, you fucking pussy.
Oh, that one hurt him. He's in big, big trouble here. Wow! Oh, he runs up. Oh!
Shut the fuck up. I let you up. You fucking
big pussy. Big kick to the body land. Strong shot. Right, kick, look at that. Oh, he got rocked!
I let you up again, too.
Oh,
fucking
goodness.
Shit, dude.
Kick to the body. Wow, he's back up again. Head kick. Whoa! Oh!
That's a beautiful day, dude.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, over the top.
Big oh, he got
right. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. He caught him with the head kick.
For the KO victory as
where's
the
fucking
round
ADD
ended.
At, man?
Once
I want
again,
my fucking rematch.
Replay. Let's see here on the replay the impact of this
man.
Perfectly placed
on.
Front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time.
He
the
on
front kick
time
snaps
last,
right on the target. Day. Absolute
after
perfect
rematch.
Technique. And that little is the end of this rematch. Fight. And let's look at it from a different
my
angle.
Fucking rematch, man.
Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop this.
That bitch for the title, too. A contender, let's get it. Come on, find me an opponent, fuck. No, you just beat him? Hell yeah. Well, I fought two people since you, so... You a contender, you pussy.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Pantera and Iceman. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. With the official introduction, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world.
Oh, humbly lacrae.
Well,
I wish this book was best of luck.
Pantera, Iceman. And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
Excellent takedown defense. Very good shot.
Okay.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
He's got a half guard here. He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control.
And he got his head up. Choke.
He's out of the choke.
And he stuffs that takedown attempt. Great throw. Wilson's trying for the choke.
He's on the bottom here, inside control. And to get the Darce choke, what he wants to do is rotate his body, and he escaped the choke.
You fucking nigga. What the fuck you think you're doing, huh, Swicky?
And there's a reversal.
Yep.
That is just amazing technique. That guillotine is locked in deep. He might be forced to tap any second now.
I'm the champ, man.
Used excellent
technique. Oh, that's a crazy submission, but I got. Wow.
Time now for our fight replay.
That five star,
let's
baby.
See it again here. Got the choke.
Two fucking times in a row I beat you like that.
No choice
times,
but to tap.
Time?
And here we can
that's
see
awkward.
It again. That's a real tight choke here.
Right, Gray? Because you fucking pissed yourself and you didn't fucking
and
know.
And finally, one more time. No choice but to tap.
What the hell? He's living in a fucking
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliana has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out.
And you cannot quit him. Put on your shirt, Parkers. Damn, first round sub. Let's get it. Fighting him. Fucking funny. Yeah, as soon as you get close to him, he's gonna quit. Watch. As soon as you walk right up to him. Oh, nice. Wait. What the fuck? Yeah, he was doing really good against me the other day. Fuck. He's not that good, too. He was fucking me up. Nice. Yeah, do it up so I can fight him real quick and then join your SharePoint. True. I'm in a fight now. Fuck, there are no players. Fuck me. I hate that. It's not Nico.
It's a middleweight showcase
between Priceless
and Pantera. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Priceless is 9 years his elder. Pantera is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon. Priceless. Pantera. Are underway. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Robinson with an inside leg kick. That one was checked. Priceless with a good leg kick.
And again with that inside, he loves to go low with that inside leg kick.
It just does so much damage to that lead leg and your ability to move forward against your opponent.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
He caught him with the head kick.
Fucking guy. That's good, motherfucker.
Big shot. Combination.
Why?
Flying knee.
Vicious combinations.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Body kick, look at that. Rivera with the inside leg kick. Head kick. Nicely done. Good kicks by Priceless. Back and forth. That one checked. That's another big head kick, John. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
His leg is hurt here. He is definitely limping a bit. Vicious kicks tonight.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Absolutely. Oh, that's a big leg kick. Whoa! Unbelievable!
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Side control. Nicely done. combination.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, big shots.
He's trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, he's good. Nasty combinations here.
Seconds.
And he hit the flying armbar. Beautiful.
Wow, that was close. Priceless is still alive.
Fucking tryhard.
A submission attempt late in that round.
That was a very, very close submission attempt.
Wow. Fuck this little bitch.
Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt.
Yeah, you
he's
better fucking
to start this
it,
round
bitch.
Off fast and try to pick up where he left
you
off.
You better get up too, you fucking pussy.
Back up.
Oh, big kick. And he's down. Big straight punch.
Wow.
For a go-go planta, he's gonna pull it across the chin.
And he got his head up. Robinson going for a choke here.
Looks like he's got the go-go planta locked in and tight.
Submitted, you fucking pussy. Let's go, bitch. Holy shit, he was fucking me up too. Fuck yeah, two submission wins in a row.
The choke for the two.
Fuck. Alright.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here as you can see, the shin goes
fucking
underneath
man,
the neck. Perfect position for the go-go plata and gets the tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here.
That guy's good.
And finally, one.
And with the official decision.
Dude, that guy fucked me up that first round. Fucking bitch. It's nice to know I can submit 93 grounds. Fuck yeah.